Watch the interesting slipface dynamics in this experiment from Turbulent Landscapes. Slides on the slipface often initiate at the top and propagate sideways as they grow in size. However, they also initiate near the toe of the slipface and in the middle. It depends on where the sand piles up. This is also important in natural sand dunes with the variable winds and sand deposition. Physicists also like sand piles. The dynamics are important for studying nonlinear processes. Thanks for watching.